let's keep track of what we're doing. Version 1 is serial in a single thread, and it took about 466 milliseconds. So 466 milliseconds is pretty slow, but sometimes that's okay. For code that's only going to be executed once, code that's not performance critical at all, or code that's going to run on a really small data set, like that 8x8 matrix that we started with, it's just not worthwhile to optimize the heck out of this. So even though this simple serial kernel may seem very naive, that's really sometimes the right thing to do. So keep this in mind when you're optimizing. Think about what you need to optimize, whether it's important. Now let's assume that, in fact, performance is critical on this section, and that's why we're optimizing it. And let's go back to the code and see what we can do. Now, one easy step would be to launch one thread for each row of the input. Okay, so now here's the code that does that. In this code, we're going to launch one thread per row of the output matrix. So the value of I is going to be fixed by the thread ID, and every thread is going to execute just the outer loop of this code we saw before, and the inner loop we're essentially handing off to be run across many different threads. So these two codes are almost identical, and the only difference is that we're launching threads instead of looping over values of I. Let's time this. Okay, so here's the code for calling our new function. We're going to launch the function transpose parallel per row as a kernel. We're going to launch a single thread block consisting of n threads. Remember, n is the size of our matrix, 1024 currently. We're going to pass in the input matrix, pull out the output matrix, copy it, and then we're going to print out the timing and verify it. Let's compile and run this code. Okay, transpose serial ran 484 milliseconds again, roughly what we saw before. Transpose parallel per row is running in 4.7 milliseconds. So obviously we're making a huge improvement by parallelizing this just across the threads of a single thread block. So let's note that down, 4.7 milliseconds, roughly 100x improvement.